I don't know what this is, but it isn't God's creation.
Jeopardize the lives of all these people to have someone here who could be, in fact, mentally unstable?